It just casts this lovely shadow, which just adds lovely shading, because it can be quite intense with the sun in the height of August.
There's a calming serenity to this home that's hard to beat. And with its sunken barbecue and pizza oven, this is as much about living outside as it is inside. Something appreciated by John's son, Noah.
It's nice when summer, when it's hot, and then you can go in the pool.
Yeah.
And it refreshes so much. And then the barbecue is right next to the pool, so...
Swim, eat. But it is lovely when you have a house like this and you get a chance to really get to know an area, and there's so much to see, isn't there? Somewhere like, you know, like this.
Yeah, every time we come we see new things, and it's just exploration, and I think as the children are all learning French, so hopefully my cuisine will get better in restaurants and stuff like that as we move forward. So
you'll be a proper local family.
Absolutely.
Well, here's to that.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Stunning views and relaxed lifestyle, the lure of the Côte d'Azur is already evident. Later on my journey along this coastline, I get to nose in one of the world's most exclusive neighbourhoods from on high.
It's really nice to sit here and look down on them. Yes, you can play over there, look down on them. I quite like that.
Tune into a classical home that boasts some amazing acoustics.
So there are at least some 100 speakers.